Hey, what's going on, everybody? As you can see up that way, yeah, up in the top, this is the Conveying the Obvious world premiere party. Really, party. As you can see here, I'm partying with chicken nugs and pizza. Vegan. Eat that. Eat it. It's good. And it is what are we at here? Oh, I need to turn my voice down here. Let's see. Yes, I'm using my mic. I'm not using my snowball for this, so it might not sound great. 7:45. We are only 15 minutes away from the world premiere of Ronin, Yeti, Christopher Royce, and Conveying the Obvious's first episode of Conveying the Obvious. It's a 30-minute plethora of assaults. Or wait, no, it's the convictions against people who commit assault. We don't commit assault here. And yeah, it's not nothing's working right like it should be tonight. Of course, we're supposed to have a trifesta. Is that a word? We're trying to have a trifesta of premieres using, as you can see, BitTube, BitChute, and YouTube. However, BitTube might not work out tonight. Might have to post this after the fact. We'll see how the video runs. As for BitChute, it's always slow as hell. No one cares. No one cares about BitChute. You should, but no one cares. And then, of course, we got the YouTubes. We got two people waiting, as you can see, not including myself. So I mean, just I'm floored. We are going to have to rent out the next door neighbor's parking lot for parking. There'll be so many people here. But hello tonight. I don't know if I'm Christopher Royce or Ronin Yeti. I think I'm in the middle because I don't have my suit on, but my horns are out, so I'm somewhere in between. So I'll be able to comment on this in many different perspectives. But I thought I'd just record this, have some fun. Also record what people say so I can keep some of the feedback because I don't think the super chat saves. So we'll find out. Oh. Oh, we should have a timer on here. I can't put a timer on OBS right now. We are 14 minutes away for the world premiere. Are you excited? We've got excited people here. We got people passed out. They're so excited.
We got four people just in one house.
Including the man who made it. So I'm hoping BitTube will upload a little faster. Probably not. May just have to shut her down. Shut her down. And I'll just say, oh, my shit got banned on there too. It's so good. It's so good. It's so banned. You gotta watch it. And then, BitChute, we'll see. I really think if YouTube didn't want my video playing tonight, it wouldn't have passed the review stage. So unless that happens right at the time it uploads, I don't know. We'll see. It might literally start and then stop. Great. We are now 10 minutes away. 10 minutes away, folks. There's only two people waiting. I swear to God, I'm going to cut a nigga. I will. I'll cut someone. This pizza is not going down any faster. So we're going to see how great this internet is, this Metronet internet. Because if it can't download and upload at the same time, shit. I know what's happening. YouTube's blackballing me. I keep looking up here, down here. Keep blacklisting me. That's what's happening. They're stopping people from watching this. They know what I'm about to reveal. They know. Wow. Putting these headphones on with my hair up makes me look even more bald, especially with the horns. I'm only bald because my horns are coming out. My hair had to recede, you know. Folks, we are 7 minutes away from the premiere of a video I've seen a billion fucking times already. But guess what? Tonight's different. Where are you going? No, we got our one fan leaving. No! I post about this video on Tumblr, Minds, BitTube, all sorts. So we'll see. I should email people, call people. We'll see who really loves me tonight. That's what tonight's about. Tonight's not actually about conveying the obvious at all. It's about seeing who the fuck loves me. And when they don't come in tonight, oh, I'll know the truth. Damn it. I'll know the truth. Now I know how Corey Feldman felt. Not when he was getting butt raped, but, well, kind of, the internet's butt raped me right now. Corey Feldman tried to come out with a movie about his truths of Hollywood. Worldwide broadcast. Apparently 15 minutes in, it just shut down. Apparently the servers weren't strong enough. He said it could have been people trying to stop his stream. Who knows? But right after the first premiere on the YouTube, I'm going to start up and load it straight to BitTube. Which means it'll probably be late. But hey, I'll blame it on the Germans or something. Because BitTube's like international. Blame it on the Arabs or something. Why not? We've done it before. Okay. We're stopping. Honestly, I don't think it'll have anything to do with the video, but I've seen things. I've seen them. Gotta be cool like the kids. I'm about to yeet all over your face, baby. Okay. So that's set up. Wait, nope. Gotta put the thumbnail. Oh my god, hurry up. How many minutes we got? Oh my god, we got 3 minutes. I'm so scared. Okay, there's that. So as soon as... I don't even know where to look for the camera. as soon as we get done there. Still only got 2 people waiting. That means over 90% of the people who told me tonight they'd be here, they lied. I got a special mask for that. That's okay. I'm almost eating the pizza. We're almost here. The 2 people that have already seen the fucking video are the only people here. Thrilling. Pidge hadn't seen it. Get that Pidge in here. You know what I mean? Let me put some hot sauce on this pizza so I can get a high-pitched tone. That was a little low. Premiere starts in 60 seconds. All right. Here we go. I don't know what's happening. I've never been to a YouTube premiere of anyone else's before, so I don't even know how this works. I know y'all can hear every goddamn sound. It's coming out of my mouth as I'm eating. I apologize. Oh, premiere will begin shortly. So it's not at 8. So I could have probably kept uploading. Come on, Premiere. Oh, I forgot my Corona beer. Could you go grab my Corona beer once you send me those lovely emojis? Oh. 2 minutes. You got 2 minutes. Look at this, niggas. We legit as fuck. Legit as fuck. I said legit as fuck. Legit as fuck. I'm fucking low. That's probably very loud, isn't it? I would imagine it is. Turn that down. We're legit as fuck. Legit as fuck. I'm gonna act like there's thousands of people. Now it says only one person's watching. Oh, thank you. Oh, cheers. Got my Corona during the Corona days. I bet it'll go down smoother than normal. This is pretty cool. I've never done this before. Let's go ahead and turn it up to 1080. Oh, we got 2 people watching. Oh, we're live, folks. We're live. Hello. Well, this isn't going to be live or when you watch it, but this what I'm doing is live. It's full totality.
Oh, no. We're almost at totality.
It's even bigger than when Full Totality had their world tour. I bet this is going to be the best movie ever. Best documentary ever. Here we go. I wanted my own, because I think you can get your own customized loading screen right there. I don't see your emojis on my screen, Shawnee.
One eternity later.
What a weird show. What weird fucker made this show? That was fun. I like that. I would like to do a live chat next time, maybe on Twitch or something as well, so we'll see. Okay, hold on. Up, we're at 5% on BitTube. BitChute is still processing, so luckily we got through that premiere without being banned, didn't have to back up to those, so that's good.